You. Well, I suppose we can do business.
Let's see what you have.
Odds and ends.
Hanging out with Valentine, huh? Good for you. Nick is good people. Ah, you know what I mean.
Defending Diamond City is nothing. Thing me, my boys, the wall, and the turrets can't handle.
And quick. You can trust me.
No sign of him now.
Thank you. I just wanted to introduce myself. I heard your radio beacon, so I figured, why not? I wanted to personally thank you for giving us this opportunity. So, is there anything you need me to get started on?
Not right now. Thanks.
All right, then.
Did you have any luck with those raiders?
I took care of those raiders for you.
Really? Well, that's the best news I've heard in a long time. What's the angle here?
Call a good day, one that ends without an empty stomach.
Just looking to trade a little.
Sure.
Most folks are just looking for a hand.
Carla.
Need to pick something up? Road's pretty long from here.
Let's see what you've got.
I got a little bit of everything.
Building a collection or something? A
I've gotten word that one of our settlements is driven off an attack by the gunners. I've fought the gunners before, and something tells me this was just them probing the defenses. They're gonna need your help.
Hey there.
Is there something you need?
Come with me. I need your help.
Sure thing, General. I think the folks here can manage on their own now, thanks to you.
You two go do the Commonwealth proud. We'll try, Nick.
Excuse me.
Please, just... wait. You're not with the gunners. Are you here to help us out?
I'm here to help. What's the problem?
It's the gunners. We caught a group of them sneaking around a few days ago and had a bit of a dust-up. They ran off too easy once they saw we were gonna fight back. The gunners never back. If you can help us shore up our defenses, it sure would help us out a ton.
Hey there.
Yeah! Take that! We won! You Minutemen really know how to bring the fight. We won't forget what you've done for us.
Hey.
Okay. What am I doing?
Hey, Preston. What can I do to help?
We've gotten big enough that we're having trouble communicating. So, it's a good problem to have. And I have a solution. I think it's time to retake the castle. It used to be the Minutemen HQ, way before my time. Well fortified, centrally located, and most important, it has a powerful radio transmitter we can use to broadcast to the whole Commonwealth.
Sounds like just what we need right now.
I thought you'd like the idea. So, should I have an assault force assemble near the castle?
I'll think about it and get back to you.
Your call. Just let me know when you're ready to pull the trigger.
You ever see one of our caravans on the road? It's a dice with death every time.
Mom runs the surgery, so you better be nice to me.
Yes.
Heads up.
Is that a pit boy? Haven't seen one of those in forever.
Go check that out. Look alive.
What is it?
Check it out.
Again, step right up. Little bit of everything from all over.
I'll take a look, sure.
You may have to dig a little, but I got some choice stuff in there.
I can't believe I gave you the tour for free.
Hey again. Working on a slogan for this surgery.
Yeah. Take a look at me, Doc.
What's feeling off today? What can you tell me?
Too much radiation. I feel sick.
All right. Let's flush your system. Done. Now, was there anything else bothering you?
I'm pretty beat up.
Scrapes and bruises. But it's probably a good idea to get them fixed up. And that's that. Anything else bothering you?
No other complaints.
All right. Don't ruin my hard work by dying out there.
You ever see one of our caravans on the road? It's a dice with death every time.
Fine place to sleep right here. Reasonable rate.
Gonna pass.
You won't get a better deal. This is the only flop house in town.
Booze and grub, right here.
I'll take a look, sure.
Make it snappy. Other customers are waiting.
Thank you.
sure that's worth taking with us?
One of the original Minutemen. One if by land, two if by sea. Right here in the old North Church. I had no idea these crypts were under here. Something.
Huh. It spins. Oh, so it starts with R. Go.
Stop right there. You went through a lot of effort to arrange this meeting. But before we go any further, answer my questions. Who the hell are you?
Why don't you tell me who you are first?
In a world full of suspicion, treachery, and hunters? We're the synth's only friends. We're the railroad. So answer my question.
I followed the Freedom Trail looking for the railroad. I'm not your enemy.
If that's true, you have nothing to fear. Who told you how to contact us?
I helped Carl out of a jam. He knows a guy who knows a guy, and they hooked me up with the lead.
We'll look into that. I'm Desdemona. And I'm the leader of the railroad. And you are? Deacon, where have you been?
You're having a party. What gives with my invitation?
I need intel. Who is this?
Wow! Newsflash, boss. This lady is kind of a big deal out there.
Yeah, I've been pretty busy.
You know, you're practically famous. The Brotherhood of Steel let you into their ranks. That's a hell of a thing there. And... as if that wasn't enough. Everyone saw that ship, the USS Constitution, fly into the Baxter Building. Craziest thing. You wouldn't know anything about that, would you?
So you're vouching for her?
Yes. Trust me. She's someone we want on our side.
That changes things. So, stranger, why did you want to meet with us anyway?
You're the only ones fighting the Institute. And I want to take them down.
I'd like to say that nobody comes here out for blood, out for revenge. That everyone's here to help their fellow man. That would be a lie, though.
The Institute's going to pay for what they've done to my family.
You have a lot in common with too many of us, I'm afraid. If we're going to be dealing with you, I need to make sure we're on the same page. You know what a synth is, right?
I've heard rumors about them.
They are synthetic humans created by the Institute. So close to real people that the distinction is meaningless. The Institute treats synths as property, as tools.
That sounds like slavery.
Exactly. So we seek to free the synths from their bondage. Give them a chance at a real life. I have a question. The only question that matters. Would you risk your life for your fellow man, even if that man is a synth?
It depends on the circumstances.
There's no middle ground with this. Would you risk death to save a synth or not?
Could you elaborate?
Answer with your gut on this, your heart. If you had to put yourself in danger to save a synth, would you do it?
I risk my life for people every day. Makes no difference to me if it's a human or a synth.
Well said. You were right about us. We're the only ones in the Commonwealth brave enough or stupid enough to fight the Institute. And we could use more sisters in arms. But right now, we don't have the time to train up a new agent. There are, however, other valuable ways you can contribute. And in turn, we can help you. See Deacon for details. You're free to go.
Hope you didn't mind the reception. When you tango with the Institute, you gotta be careful when someone new gets on the dance floor.
If you greet all newcomers like that, no one's ever gonna help you.
She seems a bit paranoid. But I guess that might be justified in your line of work.
Don't be too hard on the old girl. She's just looking after her wayward children. But it's all good now. I vouched for you. Nobody got shot. Still, I would consider it a close personal favor if you didn't sell us out to the Institute. Thanks.
So, tell me, why did you vouch for me?
In our little outfit, it's my job to know things. And with everything you've done, it's clear you're capable. A dangerous enemy. And I'm betting, a valuable ally.
But why the trust? You can't be taking it all on faith.
I don't know if we can trust you, but I hope we can. We just survived a hell of a crisis, so we may just be a teeny-weeny bit desperate for new members. If everything was sunshine and bottle caps, we'd probably play a longer getting-to-know-you game. But we don't have that luxury.
Really? Is that all?
You just don't give up. All right, I have a short list of people I think would be a good fit for our family. You piqued my interest, so maybe I asked around. Did my homework. If you hadn't found us, there's a chance I would have found you instead. Thanks for saving me the trip. So Dez wants me to make you a tourist. That's what we call someone who helps out with the odd job here and there. What a waste. I'm just gonna come out and say this. The railroad needs you.
You sure you need me? Desdemona didn't seem to care.
She's just thinking of the time and manpower it would take to train you. And if you were some hick from the burbs that didn't know your ass from a rocket launcher, she'd be right. But I'm betting someone like you just needs a few pointers. And a target.
You got my attention.
I got a job. Too big for me, just perfect for the two of us. You help me out, we turn a few heads, and then Dez invites you into the fold. Then, if you get into a bind and need some help, your buddies in the railroad got your back.
What's the job?
So, up front, the only thing I'll say is that it's gonna be a wild and dangerous ride, but probably nothing new for someone like you.
Sign me up, then.
Perfecto! Let's meet up at the old freeway outside of Lexington. I'll fill you in once you get there.
Hey there.
Des says we stay here until you leave. No pressure.
Desdemona.
We'll file out separately after you leave. Best not to attract attention here.
Thank you.
Lock and load. I've got some targets for you to clear.
What's the mission?
Your memory that short? I'm talking about wiping out mutants, ghouls, synths, you name it.
I'm ready.
Good answer. Details are on your map. Report back when the area is clear.
Scribe Halen.
You look like you're set for more field work. You've got another mission if you're up for it.
Affirmative.
Good. Here's the location. Get on it.
You believe synths are replacing humans with exact duplicate? Makes me sick.
If it was up to me, I'd take every barrel, mutant synth, and shoot them into space.
Thank you. engaging hostile life form.
What the?
Thank you.
Enforcers on the second floor. Kill on sight. Send reinforcements to the lobby in case there are more. What's going on down there? How many are we dealing with? Enforcer is now on the third floor. Reports of the second intruder in the east wing near the courtyard.
Sweet.
Useful.
Huh?
Wait.
I think that's all of them.
barricade stairwells and hallways if you haven't already.
Look alive.
Okay, this is what I've got.
Coursers on the second floor. Kill on sight. Send reinforcements to the lobby in case there are more.
Hmm.
Enforcer is now on the third floor. Reports of the second intruder in the east wing.
We're taking casualties.
There we go.
You're a comic book fan, huh?
Barricade stairwells and hallways if you haven't already.
I'm in.
What do you need? You want to swap supplies? No problem.
contact with sectors 2 and 4.
Look at all this. What are you going to do with that? Thank you.
Sweet. Psst.
I'm listening.
Over there.
Okay. Any idea what all this does? Okay. What am I doing?
What the?
Hey.
Yes. Get into position.
I'm on it, General.
Who?
You should get going.
There we go. Hey. Got it. You. Hi.
Are you here for the synth?
That's not why I'm here.
If you're not here for the synth, then you're here for me. What do you want?
I need what's in your head.
That you cannot have.
Thank you.
Hey!
Thank you. I don't know what to say.
Who are you?
My institute designation is K198. But I prefer Jenny. So yes, I'm a synth, if you hadn't already guessed. I knew they'd send a courser. I just didn't think you'd find me so fast. I think I would have lost him too. But then I was captured by these mercenaries. And all this happened. Thanks again for your help. I'm gonna look for supplies before heading out. And before you ask, no, I don't need any more help. The Commonwealth is unforgiving. I need to make it on my own or I'm dead. Maybe we'll meet again, under better circumstances. I hope we do.
Heads up.
Point it out. Sure, we're not gonna need that.
Terminal's gotta be somewhere. Heads up.
Thank you.
Murphy's as good as her word, kid. No more cams, and no more sight either.
Thank you. Like I can finally think straight.
Hey there, friend.
Look alive.
One of them since.
What is it?
Bye, Army.
You know what? Since we talked, I'm feeling swell.
Look. What's up?
Out here, you gotta take things one day at a time.
I gave up alcohol after settling down here. Doctor said I shot my liver.
I just need to trade gear with you.
Buddy.
New Coca-Cola's the only thing I can drink.
Like, wakes me up. Otherwise, it's all haze.
Hey, Valentine.
Time to hit the road?
Let's head out.
Well, all right.
I know I'm leaving her in good hands, Nate. Be careful out there.
I'll keep out of trouble if she does.
I'm busy.
Let's trade some things.
My old man taught me that duct tape could fix anything. I don't think he was talking about bullet holes.
Yes?
stop complaining when there's nothing left to complain about.
I just want to trade a few things. I just want to trade a few things.
They didn't tell me much. Vault 10. Just to make sure everyone filled out their form. I was supposed to win a pack of stickers.
I want to trade a few things.
Well, some days are harder than others. But even the hard days get easier.
You hear about that farm run by ghouls? Isn't that something?
Good to see you again. Airport.
Hey, buddy.
Hey there, pal. Care to wet your whistle? Or do you require a lap?
Tell me a joke.
I've heard Angus is on a whiskey diet. He's already lost 3 days. Care to wet your whistle? Or do you require a lap?
Tell me a joke.
A neutron walks into a bar and asks how much for a drink. The bartender responds, "For you, no charge." Care to wet your whistle? Or do you require a lap?
I'll take a beer.
Cold and refreshing.
Thank you.